Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel a Google Play subscription on both your Android phone or tablet and a web browser. When you set up a subscription to a service through an app you downloaded from the Google Play Store, that subscription is often managed by Google Play. As a result, when the time comes when you no longer need that service, you have to cancel that service through Google Play and not other means, such as the service provider's website. It's important to note that if you're looking for a refund for a Google Play subscription, you have to make that request within 48 hours of the subscription being initiated. I'll include the link in the description where you can start that process. If it's been more than 48 hours, you'll have to work with the app developer to see if they'll give you a refund. In this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Google Play subscriptions through your Android phone or tablet or a web browser. First, let's walk through how to cancel a Google Play subscription on your Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Tap to launch the Google Play app on your Android device. You'll land on your Google Play home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon on the home screen to bring up a menu and then click Subscriptions in the menu. The subscription screen is displayed, listing all of your Google Play subscriptions. Step 3. Tap the subscription you want to cancel. An information screen for that subscription is displayed. Step 4. Tap Cancel Subscription on that information screen. A window pops up asking what's making you cancel this Google Play subscription. Choose your reason and then tap Continue. Another window appears asking if you're sure you want to cancel this Google Play subscription. Step 5. Tap Cancel Subscription. You'll be routed back to the information screen for this subscription, where you'll now see an option to renew or resubscribe, which is verification that subscription has been canceled. You'll still have access to the service through the cancel date, which can be found at the top of the information screen. Now let's look at how to cancel a Google Play subscription through a web browser. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to play.google.com. Log into your Google Play account if prompted. You'll land on your Google Play home screen. Step 2. Click My Subscriptions in the menu on the left side of the screen. The My Subscription screen is displayed, listing all of your Google Play subscriptions. Step 3. Click Manage next to the Google Play subscription you want to cancel. An information window for that subscription is displayed. Step 4. Click Cancel Subscription in the information window. A window pops up asking what's making you cancel this Google Play subscription. Choose your reason and then click Continue. Another window appears asking if you're sure you want to cancel this Google Play subscription. Step 5. Click Cancel Subscription. A window is displayed confirming that you've canceled your Google Play subscription. Click OK. You'll be routed back to the My Subscription screen where you'll see the cancel date for the service you just canceled. You'll still have access to the service through that date. Let me know what your favorite Google Play apps are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.